Welcome back. Let's continue where we left off.
Have to keep going.
Someone sneaking up on us.
What's this? Got ourselves an infiltrator. You move pretty quietly. Not quietly enough for my liking, though. Noise gets you eaten down here. Reckon I'll hush you before something hungry comes along.
His gnarled fist grips an axe.
Finish flapping that mouth of yours. Good. Let's make this quick.
Why is he gotta move closer to him to then jump?
My name be known.
Okay. Why is the camera way over there? Let's drink.
Stay focused.
How is he not dead? To act faster.
Onward. I can't even catch my breath.
Down.
Time to push my luck again.
Ah. now three more coming? That's it? That's all you got? One? What the hell?
Never a dull moment.
Come on, do more than three.
Still on my feet. I won't give in. despite everything. These boots have seen everything.
Ew, punk.
Can't stay idle. Need to find a way forward. Let me help you.
Killed himself? Okay. I guess I'll take that.
You seem to know a good deal about our condition, Gabe.
Everything, really. Not to put too fine a point on it.
A humble specimen, aren't you?
On occasion.
Your back.
All right, everybody's up. Let's go.
The edge off.
All right, we need to go further down to get that.
What if this crash doesn't work out, Lazel? What if your kin fail you?
If I can reach the crash, my kin will provide. Any failure will be mine alone.
What creatures live in waters this dark?
Just don't expect me to put all my eggs in.
Expression must sound curious to a Gith Yankee here, given the way they're birthed.
That's. Nope. Anything else? Is...
to put my hands on everything.
All right, we should probably head back to the town, or the camp, sorry. Get everybody well rested.
Wondering about your queen, Blackith. What tales of her reach us are terrifying.
What did you mean, Forgale?
Merely that if the eyes are the mirror to the soul, yours have dark curtains across the mirror. No offense taken, I hope.
Not necessarily. I haven't made up my mind about you yet. With your compliments earlier. We'd only just met.
Seize the day, I say. More now than ever.
Careful you don't pull a muscle in your haste.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
The Sovereign spoke its word. You will obey.
Where is he?
Greets you with a harrowing elegy, cheerless as the new moon. The music shifts, still melancholic, but now streaked with hope.
Do you hear a new harmony? Serenity. I name you Peace.
Fragrant spores waft through the air. Your heart swells with bliss with your every breath.
Freely you have given to us. Freely you may take. The Guardian Gate is open. Go and claim your reward. But before this, I have another boon to ask of you. You have cut out the Dwergar Blight, but not its source.
In your mind's eye, Spore shows you a drow striding among Myconid dead.
Near, this one is called. He hunted us. Hunt him in turn. Bring me his head, and I will know my circle is safe.
More busy work. That's royalty for you. Everyone's their servant.
I ask a boon, and will give one in return. The drow lurks in the ruins beyond the lake. Bring him death, and return.
Let's go and see what's in there.
Keeping the old turnip.
Lump mating rituals. An odd book for a drow to carry.
And blades always sharp. Need to keep going. Worth talking to, perhaps.
Let's go explore a little bit.
What's on your mind?
Moving ahead.
Thank you. Who's left behind?
Action, not reaction.
Something's burrowed in there. Something big.
Worth examining.
Half this drow's body is crushed. Must have fallen from pretty high up.
Teachings made no mention of this.
Scorched ground. Better watch out.
Ignorance breeds madness. An efficient path.
There's no time to waste. I must keep going.
Quite ready for you. Forthwith.
Really more?
What the frick? A long way from Waterdeep. Of course.
Let's get going. One day I'll catch a break.
Oh, action, not reaction. An efficient path.
I was thinking there was a way up. Alright. Oh no.
My face protects me. Got to press on.
Salutations. May it please, Mistra.
Looking ahead. Very well.
Time to waste.
Seek and you shall find me. On my way.
Never mind. Can't slow down.
Eager for battle.
There is work to do. Got to keep moving.
Might as well.
I've got a long road ahead.
Indolence breeds madness.
Some healing.
Let me work my magic. Step by step.
No one stopped me yet. At the ready.
I'll go this way.
Don't let me.
Wait.
Wizard's Tower is his sanctum. Private place for research and respite. But as this wizard's not home, I say we take a peek.
Proceeding.
A long way to go still. Onward then.
Hopefully we can get in, huh?
Excellent choice.
Can't keep me out.
No, come on.
Everything.
Good spot to stop it. If you're still watching, thank you.